The settings screen is the fourth mode accessible when navigating through the StroboPLUS HDC modes by pressing the mode button. There are three main controls for navigating and making adjustments in the settings screen: the parameter button, the value wheel, and the play/pause button. The settings screen contains six parameters that can be edited and saved either through the hardware interface or by the use of the PetersonTuners website. This screen can also be used to view the hardware and firmware versions or to factory reset the StroboPLUS HDC to revert to an out-of-the-box state. To access the settings screen, press the mode button until the segmented arc appears as shown. In most cases, the name of the active parameter will scroll at the upper right of the display. The adjustable parameters of the settings screen include global display color, 10 default colors, preset visibility, on or off for each sweetener or guided tuning preset, global accidental settings, sharp, flat, or both, auto order presets, on or off, octave display, on or off, configuration, default, or user. The additional parameters of the settings screen are hardware version, firmware version, and factory reset. In general, all parameters of the settings screen can be easily adjusted by using a combination of the parameter button and the value wheel. Simply press the parameter button until a desired parameter flashes, and then turn the value wheel to reach the value you would like. When you are done editing a parameter, you can either click in on the value wheel or let the blinking parameter time out.